Hello. My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her. Good day. Death has done nothing to weaken blood.
Good day.
Thank you.
Beware, the evil is strong ahead. Beware.
Hello. What you need?
I can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Can't.
Greetings. Thank you.
carry anymore.
Good day.
I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
I am overburdened.
Greetings. Good to see you.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, a solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature.
Yeah.
I shall meet death head on. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
My army will destroy you.
I can't carry anymore. Good riddance, Blood Raven. I am overburdened.
I can hardly believe that you've defeated Blood Raven. Though she was once my closest friend, I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
Good day. It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives.
can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Greetings.
Good day.
Hello.
Yes?
Ah!
Anymore. I am overburdened. Overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
The Order welcomes you.
Good day. Overburdened. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Good evening.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
Can't carry anymore. Overburdened. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. Thank you.
Good day.
Overburdened.
Yes?
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Good day.
I can't use this yet. This tree is one of a kind.
Greetings. Ah, very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
dead and lifeless. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Good day.
I am overburdened.
Deckard Cain, you've got to get out of here!
As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge. Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all will be lost. As a token of my gratitude, regrettably, quickly in and quickly out is all the advice I can give you. Have I told you about the Horadrim? They were an ancient confederation of mage clans who sought to bind the three prime evils for eternity. The Horadrim are now nearly forgotten, and it appears that the bonds they wove are unraveling. As the last of the Horadrim, I pray that I can help you remedy their failure.
Good day.
You have risked your life to rescue Cain. For that, we thank you. We must seek his counsel immediately. You have risked your life to... There is no more I can tell you about that ancient tower. I am a Akar.
carry anymore. I am overburdened. I am overburdened. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Stay a while and listen.
Hello.
overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Good to see you.